And crossing over to the banking sector, where Equity Bank has completed its acquisition process for ProCredit Bank in the Democratic Republic of Congo. The decision to buy a 79% stake in Congo's seventh largest bank has been approved by financial regulators in Kenya and Congo, paving way for the bank to open its doors under the Equity brand in coming weeks. KTN's Charles Kitonga has more.
Kenya's largest bank by customer numbers, Equity, has completed its regulatory requirements to extend its wings to sub-Saharan Africa's third most populous country, the Democratic Republic of Congo. Equity announced that it will be acquiring 79% of ProCredit Bank of Congo in May this year as part of its African growth strategy.
DRC has already approved the agency because I've been negotiating with them. They have approved mobile banking, and we are now negotiating incentives for us to go to rural areas.
The bank has already appointed former ProCredit Bank's chairman, Philip Sigwart, as the chief executive of the Congo business, a decision that the bank says is informed by his experience in DRC's banking sector. ProCredit is the seventh largest bank by assets in DRC, with total assets exceeding 21 billion shillings, net assets of 2.6 billion shillings, and a customer base of 170,000. The bank's business model over its 10-year stay in the country has been focused on retail and SME banking, similar to that of Equity Bank.